Hi guys! I wanted to try something different today. Okay, today I'm in the mood for a lot of reactions again, and today we'll react to a very, very, very great song. And it's a song, Bad Boy, from the movie Saho. I haven't watched the movie yet, so please don't leave any spoilers. I know a lot of you guys already... Why do I always say that? But I just have to say it because there are a lot of stupid people out there, okay? Just saying. And, oh my god, I can't stop listening to that song, okay? At first for the movie, released the song Psycho Cyan. I still remember that. And I was immediately obsessed with that song. Then Annie Sony, then Baby Won't You Tell Me. Oh no, I think Baby Won't You Tell Me was the last one. But I remember that I loved every single song, but Bad Boy wasn't really my thing, even though it's a bacha song. But then, somehow, I was just like, oh my god, why don't I like this? That it was stuck in my head and I listened to it again and again and again and I was like, oh my god, this is my jam and the song is so amazing. I love it so much. It's the best song, one of the best songs I've ever heard. And I love bacha and his voice is so great in this, and also the female singer is very great. And yeah, also the voices, especially the female voice, really suits Jacqueline. So yeah. Here goes my reaction. Prepare yourself for a lot of lip syncing and dancing along and cringy stuff. Have fun. Oh my god. I think it's its entry in the movie. I don't know, I haven't watched it yet. So amazing. Oh my god. Jacqueline looks so great in the song, by the way.
Baby, hold your breath. Baby, wait a sec. Tujhe nahi hai pata hai kitna maza mere touch mein.
Oh my god.
I know you, know you need it.
So amazing, this song! Look at Jacqueline!
Baby, I'm a bad boy, can you be my bad girl?
Oh my god, this is so epic. My favorite part.
Hi, Rata baby, hi. I-S-T-A-Y-F-L-Y fly just a helicopter, yo, I'm so sick. Koi bulao doctor ko. Sub cash, no checks. Main chup rahu, swag kare mera flex. Mood mein aa gaya baby, to tere boyfriend ke aage laga dunga ex.
So amazing. And Jacqueline has Ariana Grande hair, it suits her so well. Oh my god!
Can you be my bad boy? Can you be my bad girl?
I'm a Euro bad boy, I can be your bad girl. Oh my god, I want to watch that movie so bad! This video is so epic. Oh my god, this song is so amazing. I love it so much, okay? You guys already know I'm so into these modern Western Bollywood songs, but still I don't want these kind of songs to lose their Indian touch. Okay, it's very, very Western, but still it got a little bit of an Indian touch, and of course it's in Hindi, so. But there's a lot of English in it, but anyway, it's so amazing. I love it, okay? And also, Jacqueline is a really, really, really great item girl. For me, she belongs to the best dancers in Bollywood. I know a lot called Katrina, the dancing queen in Bollywood, but for me, I don't have a specific dancing queen. They're just also dancing king. I know I love Hrithik's style, but still, everyone has got a different style. For example, you already know that I don't like Tyga's dancing style. Sorry, it's just my opinion. I also love Davan's dancing style. Like, he's so energetic, and you just see that he loves to dance. And also, it's the same with Ranveer's dancing style. They're so powerful and energetic, these two, when they dance. Shahid is also a very, very great dancer. And yeah, Hrithik has just this effortlessness. Like, he's so smooth and I'm so cool and I can do that. And that's really, really great when someone can do that. And yeah, for the women, I really like, of course, Noora Fatehi. She's the new dancing sensation in Bollywood, and of course she's so flexible also, and she's so great. But I also love Jacqueline's dancing, and I like Katrina's dancing. Just sometimes I like her dancing, sometimes not. I don't know why, but sometimes it doesn't look so good for me, okay? I know there are a lot of fans out there, so I'm not hating or anything, it's just my opinion. I always try, when I tell my opinion, my true opinion, I always try not to, yeah, offend anyone, so please don't be insulted or anything. And yeah, okay, I'm talking too much again. This was my reaction to the song. It's so great, oh my god. I really want to react to more Bacha songs, and of course I want to react to the whole Saho album. I've already reacted to the trailer. It was a trailer reaction again, because I've already watched that trailer, and I started with reactions just like 2 months ago, I think. I'm not sure, but yeah, if you have watched that video, then the link to the trailer reactions will be at the end of this video. That's it for this reaction. Really hope you liked it. Follow me on Instagram. The name is in the description at the beginning of this video. I post everything Bollywood related, news about my channel, and the most important thing is that I now post videos that get blocked on YouTube due to copyright issues on my Instagram TV. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and ring the bell so you don't miss anything in the future. And yeah, I hope you like this reaction, and I hope to see you guys in the next video again. Bye!